What does the celebration look like?
Yeah, I've been an activist in Nairobi to make sure that things that have gone wrong can come right.
Yeah, man.
So I found that the Mau Mau were not recognized.
Yeah, man.
And so we decided to make a Kemathi movement during the 90s. And we have been going to where they shot Kemathi and he fell down and his blood spilled on the soil. It drew a Star of David there.
Wow.
And another place where he was made that Marshallas to carry him, there's a map of Africa cutting in the majani zile za nyayo tizo.
Wow.
It cannot grow anything from the white man vibe. So Kemathi, the Kemathi we are talking about is a spiritual one, because Kemathi never did anything without prayer.
Yes, I.
He went forward in prayer and he took people in prayer and he went to Mount Kenya to ask for this war to happen, because we had to chase the white man out. So there we are going to celebrate. There's a monument that have been made by the government for the first time there.
Yes, I.
A long time in the 90s, when I went there, we planted Mogumo tree and it was uprooted and we were taken to police cells.
Wow.
Every year I was going to sell on February 18th. From 1998, I knew I was going to sell a plant tree and then
go to the cell.
And
how many years was that? You just did it over and over again.
Yeah, I was pretty a parent.
Yeah,
I was doing all things together.
Wait, Rasta.
Yes, sir.
So uluko na malizako usha malizako plant tree una mkuu na police station na mbeni mikuja.
Apana. Wana tutafuta tusiende. Tunafika bila kujua.
Yes.
Tukitoka hapo tuna meeting, tumeita Nyeri yote imefunga kazi, tunaita meeting ya Kemathi. Because you go to Valentine and Christmas, why don't you come on Kemathi Day?
Yes,
wear your khaki suit and come out with your boot to ongele revolution.
Fire!
Because the time for revolution is now. We have people to make a change in our life and in our history.
Yeah, man.
Because when things are wrong, the eye that sees the wrong is the one that can make it right.
Yes.